Oh no, I made a mistake, 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 I made a mistake. Ooh, yo. That was the most clutch gameplay I've ever seen, yo.
Stop the cap.
So, I...
Dude, stop.
One, two, play this game. I'm so offbeat. Oh, come on, guys. I have been waiting all year to use that joke.
Okay, right, let's first off, you're 17.
Yo, what's up, guys? My Justums, and welcome back to Anne, Chapter 4, I think? So, I'm getting real hyped about this game, so if you... I know you're new to this channel and you're missing out, so go ahead and watch the last episode, or even watch from the first episode. You know what, I'm gonna leave a playlist over here so you can watch from the first episode. But anyways, we're back on Anne. So I just bodied this hanger, Cobra. I got a stick, apparently. Alright, so, what did I do to... Oh, it's the gate thingy. Yo. What? Oh, it's the top gate. Okay, makes sense. I'm not talking about 50 Cent. Hey, okay, I need to stop. Oh no, this guy is literally camping. Dot. Barriers. Where? Oh. What is happening with the counter thing? They're talking about some barrier? Okay, so
now we can body people.
Chill.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We made it, guys, we made it. Ooh, so we're now can let's go. I spent way too much time on that. We gotta save. Alright. Whoa. Wait a second. Let me explore my surroundings first. Yo, this is a lot of stuff in here. There's a note on the floor. Whoa. I think we need to run. 3-1. Yo, like that's a lot of numbers though.
Didn't ask. Don't care.
Okay, so I'm guessing we gotta randomize numbers 1 through 6. Oh, okay, now I get it, I get it.
Stop the cap!
Oh, I'm supposed to get it in order. Oh, so it's 1. This is easy light work. Switch back to the recording. Alright. And just like that, it is open. Let's go, guys. Whoa, why did we stop? Okay. Whoa. Charles, this is the time I gotta do this all again, dude. I'm gonna be... Okay. What are you doing here? This is not the fashion department. Hey, I'm not done with you. Huh? Where's the girl? Where is she? Tell me, or else. Or else what? This. Oh, he literally bodied. Yo, okay. So can I move now? Ah. Hold on. This beat? Turn this up. So. I.
Dude, stop.
1. 2. Play this game. I'm so offbeat.
If you don't want to be brothers anymore, that's completely cool with me.
Let's just continue. So, okay, I think I need to activate this. Quickly rush before the barrier is. I literally gotta body all these people. Give me 1 second, guys. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. Let's do this. Oh no, I made a mistake. Ooh, yo. That was the most clutch gameplay I've ever seen, yo.
Stop the cap.
Another door. I think it's far enough. I should go back to Anne. Oh, do you realize this? Now? That was Anne's foot. No way. She has some friends here, but she... prefers to be alone at most time. Very quiet, shy, and only speaks when necessary. Yes, she's good at drawing. She's a very creative child with a lot of imagination. I understand. Thank you for calling Delta Airlines. City Orphanage Center. Have a great day. Let me fix my face cam. How long has it been? Like this for? Okay, I'm good. Sigh. Hey, who's that? Hello, Anne. What did you draw today? Happy Dad, Mom. If y'all didn't know, you better watch the series from episode 1. This will make sense if you guys watch the series. But anyways, oh man, that's very nice, very good. Anyway, Anne, time for you for your math lesson. Easy like rock 1 plus 1, okay? So, 2 times 2 is 4. What about 3 times 3? Yes, very good. I'm not gonna answer. No. Oh, yeah. It's 16, not 14. You got this right yesterday, Anne. We have to get... come on. We have been practicing over a month, my dear. Please try and remember it tomorrow, okay? That's the shaking of that. Sigh. Who is this person? Anne, what do you want to be when you grow up? I see, interesting. Before that, do you want to go to an art school? What's an art school? Well, an art school is a place where I can't even read. Come on. Raspy voice. And so she screamed. So we are switching through. Whoa. So that's why she screamed. We're switching through characters right now. I thought. Impressed? You survived the piano department, the sculpting department, and the fashion department. I wonder how much longer you can survive. Security! That would be really funny if she runs up like this and it does. Oh, come on. Okay. I should observe a little while longer. Okay, so she's just gonna disappear. And what happened? Are you okay?
Okay, right, let's first off. You're 17, so you're not even old enough to play the game.
I need to chill, okay. So what's happening? Cutscene? No. Never mind. My bad. Yeah, that's her. I know you are scared, but really have no time for conversations like this. It's getting really dangerous here. How many chapters are in this game? I'm curious. We should get moving now before she comes in again. I've cleared the room ahead. It should be safe to proceed. Let's go ahead. Yeah, you did clear the room though. Oh, we're just gonna cutscene this whole part, thank you very much. Because if I had to do this stuff all over again, it would be a whole nother story, okay. How does it end? Oh, yeah, I destroyed them. Get bodied, okay. Don't worry too much about it, they are just artwork. They were going to harm us anyway, let's go. Alright, we are up in here. Which character do I play? I'm confused. It's so silent, I'm sure there's a really background music playing right now. Here we are. I have checked the entire floor except this floor. I don't know what lies up ahead. Let's just continue. The exit of this forsaken place must be somewhere behind the door. I have a good feeling about this. It's almost over, just a little bit more. Let's go, Anne. Now, she's really quiet. You're scared. Don't worry, Anne. We have been through the worst part of school. There should be nothing else up ahead. Even if there is, I'll make sure of her. Yeah, I think she's really reminiscing of... I'm playing as her. Yeah, but I'm playing as her. Okay. So, let's go ahead and open this. As soon as they're playing that music, I'm like, I gotta save. A. Save. A. What rhymes with save? A. Wait a minute. Oh, the memories of success. Ah, I can't read. View them, yes. Read the memories of success. Wow. This is impressive. It's perfectly symmetric. I couldn't read that. No way. How did you do it, James Bond? Hey. Well, this guy's a creep, though. Hold on, okay. Haha. Thank you, everyone. I guess you can say, my plan is to create a perfectly symmetrical statue. Was a success. Okay, I need to show.
Daddy, chill.
And that face just looks like a creepy dude. That's just obsessed with painting or sculpting art. Oh, come on, guys. I've been waiting all year to use that joke.
Daddy, chill.
Still, <okay. laughs> That smiley face just got me, okay? Okay. Still, good job on the statue, James. Thank you. I think your statue is a strong candidate to be selected for the expedition. Hey, you think so? Thank you. What's the principal doing? Wait a minute. This one, yes. Well, this thing, something. I know. Shut up. If I choose this for the exhibition, I'm sure it will raise a lot of questions. Listen, you're gonna keep your end of the deal, or am I reporting you to the police? If there's some beef happening, we still gotta explain. Hey, come now. I will do it, okay? Now let's get out of here before anyone sees us. Whatever. Where are we going today? I booked a nice hotel for us tonight. You're going to love it. Okay, okay. What? Work has been chosen for the exhibition. How? Is this a joke, right? Impossible. Our decision is final. Class is dismissed for today. I literally selected the background of this painting, I guess. I mean, sculptor, I don't know. Success. You're not a success. You're a failure. He got bodied. Yo! That one monster from the, I think, episode 2? Yo! Now it makes sense why that guy was broken on the floor. But why is he here? This doesn't make sense. I thought he was bodied and we left him behind. Yeah, this totally doesn't make sense.